Try to pen in hand. The conversation went like this.